In this video, I'll uncover the number one insulin resistance nutrient that you can use in order to improve your health. Now, when the average person goes to get treated for pre-diabetes or type 2 diabetes, it typically goes like this. They go to their doctor, they get some tests ran. Typically, it's a fasted blood sugar, fasted insulin test, or maybe it's the HbA1c. From there, the test results come back positive. You find out that you're pre-diabetic, you find out that you are a type 2 diabetic, and from there, they go and figure out what medications that you should be on. Now, the most devastating thing about this whole scenario is that the natural approach, the holistic approach, wasn't even taken into consideration. They went straight to the medicinal approach, which is literally just going to basically cover up the symptoms, but not get to the root cause. It's so important to get to the root cause, and it's so important to always try the holistic route first before going all the way to the medicinal route. So that's why in this video, we're going to talk about the number one insulin resistance nutrient that is going to help you reverse insulin resistance and also help you gain your health back naturally, because health only comes naturally. So stick around to the end of this video. But before we get started, I'm Dr. Zyrowski, and welcome to the channel. If you're new to the channel, it's a pleasure to have you here. Be sure to subscribe, hit that bell notification, and join our notification community. That way it can help you excel your health and your life. I also want to mention, I'm incredibly excited to share this information with you because I've been digging through this research for the past year, but I didn't have the clinical experience, right? The research is one thing, but I didn't have the clinical experience to actually determine what the results would be. I've worked with a lot of pre-diabetics. I've worked with a lot of type 2 diabetics at this point and found out that this information is solid and it works incredibly well. So I'm excited to finally share it with you. Let's go ahead and dive in. Now, this nutrient is going to be berberine. Now, berberine is incredibly powerful when it comes to anybody suffering from insulin resistance. So we're going to talk about the powerful impact it has. We're going to talk about how it stacks up against popular diabetic medications. We're going to talk about how to boost the impact of berberine on your body. And then finally, we'll talk about, you know, the clinically relevant dosing, which is really important. So let's go ahead and start off with, it's going to support the glucose metabolism. This is one of the major benefits it has to offer, is it supports this glucometabolic process in the body. Now, understand this glucometabolic process, when it goes haywire, it impacts the entire body. It has a devastating impact on the entire body. And the good news is berberine helps unwind that negative cycle. Now, if we want to stop the insulin surges, we have to unwind this negative cycle and fix glucose metabolism. It also is going to support healthy blood lipids. Now, you're going to find out as we talk through this, that if you have insulin resistance or you are a type 2 diabetic, essentially what you're going to have is a package deal, right? You don't just get high blood sugar. You don't just get high insulin. You get your cholesterol being off, your blood lipids being off, you get liver problems, you get kidney problems, you get gut problems, and it comes as a package deal. So we have to make sure that we understand that so we can reverse it accordingly. Now, the other thing is the berberine has been scientifically proven, right? And this is all science-based evidence. You know, you're going to see in just a moment some of the different tests or some of the different studies that were done on it, but it helps normalize HbA1c levels. Now, if you're not familiar with HbA1c, essentially it's going to be a really solid test for determining if you have issues with diabetes. Now, the thing is about HbA1c is they're looking at the hemoglobin. Now, the hemoglobin is a protein in the red blood cell, and they look at how much sugar is attached to it. They look to see how glycated it is. And so essentially what they're able to see because of the life cycle of the hemoglobin is a 3-month span as to what has been going on with your blood sugar. And so that's why it's very powerful. So you know, beyond shadow of a doubt, that it's been going on for a while if you have blood sugar problems. It's not like the fasted insulin test or the fasted glucose test where it's going to really just be kind of a snapshot in time, and the food you ate the day before could actually throw it off quite a bit. It's going to be a solid piece of evidence to determine if you have this issue. Also, it's going to provide antioxidant support, which we'll talk about in just a moment, how important that is. Also, in the description below, I'll put a link to the clinically relevant formula that we use that it has berberine and the other nutrients in it that helps boost berberine so that you can reverse these insulin resistance issues. I'll put that in a link below. Now let's talk about the berberine and how it stacks up to medication. Okay, one of the most popular medications that I see people using is metformin. This unfortunately is a package deal as well. You know, and the package deal is that it has side effects. And if you're someone who has liver issues or kidney issues, as an example, you're someone who is suffering from prediabetes or type 2 diabetes, it's never the best thing to actually be utilizing this. So because it simply just has the negative side effects associated with it. Now, berberine, of course, has an enormous body of evidence behind it saying how powerful it is. So there was a meta-analysis, and what they did is they took 27 randomized clinical trials. This involved 2,659 patients. Okay, this is a solid, solid piece of evidence here. And what they concluded is that comparable therapeutic effects on type 2 diabetes mellitus, hyperlipidemia, remember it's this package deal, the heart's involved, hypertension, with no serious side effects, okay? So the thing is basically what they're finding is that this works very similar to metformin, and it also helps with these other issues, and it has no serious side effects. How great is that, okay? Now the thing is, it's like I said, this holistic route when it comes to type 2 diabetes or insulin resistance, it's not even being considered by most doctors. So it's very important to realize that they're finding that it works just as good. Now let's go ahead and talk about another study. There was a study called the efficacy of berberine in patients with type 2 diabetes. What they found is berberine exhibited an identical effect in regulation of glucose metabolism, such as HbA1c, right? That test we were talking about, that's very solid piece of evidence. And then also fasting insulin, okay? That's really powerful. Furthermore, berberine outperformed metformin in regulation of lipid metabolism. So that's really great. So basically they're saying what happened here is berberine, when it came to, you know, fixing the blood sugar, it basically had the identical effects that the metformin did, but the benefit of the berberine, well, first of all, it's a natural approach without the side effects, but also the benefit of berberine is that it actually did a better job regulating lipid metabolism. So that is incredibly, incredibly powerful there. So we have to look at the natural approach as to how it can help us reverse this issue and not just, you know, look towards the medicinal route as if that's the only way to go. Now, berberine booster, okay? Now, the one thing I love about berberine is it has a powerful impact, but the thing is about berberine is that we can actually boost the impact that it has by adding in alpha-lipoic acid, and I really like this here. And this is one of the things, like I said, we find out clinically, this actually works really good versus just taking the berberine alone. So it's gonna help reduce oxidative stress, which is important, the alpha-lipoic acid. It also is gonna help regenerate antioxidants, which is really important for shutting down the inflammation cycle. It's gonna help increase glutathione synthesis, which is really, really, really important here. And I'll tell you why, because glutathione is considered the master antioxidant in the body. It's considered the most important antioxidant in the body. And so it helps increase the synthesis of this glutathione. It also inhibits NF-kappa-B. Okay, now this is something that is in a powerful, powerful piece of this whole situation that most people don't talk about. Because when you have prediabetes or type 2 diabetes, you're also gonna have this NF-kappa-B inflammatory reaction going on in the body. Typically, if anybody has any type of condition, whether it's autoimmune, whether it's heart disease, whether it's cancer, you typically have this NF-kappa-B just running uncontrolled throughout the body. And so we have to shut down this inflammatory cycle. And alpha-lipoic acid really helps do so, right? So we have the benefit of berberine, but then how do we shut down this inflammatory cycle? Using something like the alpha-lipoic acid, adding in those antioxidants, reducing the oxidative stress, and it also is going to help stimulate AMPK activation, which is very important because AMPK acts basically upon many of the major organs, the muscle tissue, the kidneys, the liver, the heart, the brain. And essentially what it acts is a metabolic, it's referred to as the master metabolic reset switch, okay? So if you really want to just reset the metabolism and really work on getting things heading in the right direction, you wanna actually stimulate this AMPK, and the alpha-lipoic acid and the berberine together are going to do that. So incredibly powerful when you combine them together. You get that synergistic effect that offers you much, much better benefits. Let's go ahead and talk about the overall conclusion when it comes to this topic. First of all, the berberine and the alpha-lipoic acid is going to help improve cardiometabolic health, right? Because we want to not only improve the metabolism, but we want to also improve the cardiovascular system's health as well. It's going to help lower the blood sugar. It's going to help bring down your insulin levels. It's going to help also improve the insulin sensitivity. It's boosted by alpha-lipoic acid, and then proper dosing is important, okay? We look at dosing here, it's very important to make sure that we're getting the proper dosing. Now, here's the deal. When you look at all the studies out there, they have dosing that they use. And a lot of people go to the store and they just find like a random supplement and they just take it and they go, well, the natural approach didn't work for me. And it's simply because you didn't do it right. It's in most cases, I would say like 90% of the time when the natural approach isn't working for somebody, they're just not doing it right. And dosing is a big factor. So for instance, in the research, if they're using a very high dose and you go to the store and you get the cheapest thing you can find with a very low dose in it, then it won't work well. And so it's important to make sure that you're getting proper dosing that they're using in the literature in order to get proper results. And what I'll do is, like I said, I'll put a link in the description below that has this information there and also is going to show you what we use clinically. So check that out, put in the comment section below if you have, you know, prediabetes or type 2 diabetes, I'd love to know all the people out there that have this and how they went about reversing it. Give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends. This is incredibly powerful information. And then lastly, check out this video over here that's going to help you follow the proper diet when it comes to reversing insulin resistance. You know, we add in all the proper foods. We also make sure that we add in lots of high quality supplementation.